All right, 23, Slippery When Wet. Okay, got the rating. 5 ratings at 5 sub 0. Don't remember how this was. Okay, how many ice do I got? I guess I can use Natara.
I unfairly accuse your honor, Scorpion.
Be grateful that I choose to forgive.
Do not make me question my judgment.
I'm such a lying fuck. My health back. Get my health back. Using this burning spear every chance I get. Yeah, nobody. Oh gosh, this ain't gonna save him next round. There we go. You get that 14 or 13 hit combo. Natara, where you at? Just like the trailer. Let's ride. Oh, electricity. Well, I just passed it. There it is. And I guess I can use Natara again.
I choose to forgive.
Do not make me question my judgment.
Round one, fight.
Hey, my lord, I got Natara.
Go,
Bing. Ah! Under 40% health for that death. Alright, let's ride. Rain assist on that ice. How many of those I got again? Just use OE. You know what? Let me use Drake. No, let me use meat. Let me save the top.
Held to it, Scorpion.
Round one, fight!
Straight out the bubble. Use meat. Brutality. Let's get it. Electric. and meet one more time. Yeah, I recommend y'all use like some counter blood, like meat or Natara. So y'all can regain y'all health. So be immune to their attack with using blood. Cause look, that health is that 1,000. Or you can use the cleansing stone for this level here. I might use down the next one. You can either be immune to it or use a cleansing stone to get rid of the weather base modifier. The cleansing stone will eliminate this weather base modifier. All you can use what I got right there. Let's get it. Yeah, like brutality, mercy, nothing like that. Alright, let's get it. Alright, y'all, for this here, use the cleansing stone to disable weather condition for the entire match. I guess I use one of these, and some armor.
So now you defend Earthrealm.
I have made a solemn vow.
You will be held to it, Scorpion.
Round one, fight!
Okay, I'll let them use the armor. Nope. Okay, power yet. Nope. Anything to really use that armor yet. Yeah. I ain't finna use that health regenerator until the next round. See, that couldn't the stone done. Eliminated. Nope. Gonna show him where it's.
Fatality. Scorpion wins.
Let's get it. Whew. Okay. First time I did, this was trouble. Got that purple rating. All that death. Got that and that. Region here. Let's get it. Just cut to the chase. Immune to ice and I got me. Hydra.
Our clans must unite against evil.
Why?
I'll ask again after you cool down.
That meat.
Round 2, fight.
Brutality. Next. He got ice fist, so immune to ice and call me. Block. All right, let's get it. Just cut to the chase.
You are a revenant once more.
I cannot escape my rage.
Allow me to cool your anger.
Round one, fight!
I'm going for a Hydro Pump.
Round two, fight.
Oh, we need to have that for Hydro Pump is saving.
Oh,
Let's ride. Okay, Ice Storm. I'm gonna recommend that there. And still recommend this. I'm gonna use meat one more time. Let's see that. Weather modifier. Hopefully it is.
Our clans must unite against evil.
Why?
I'll ask again after you cool down.
So that is a weather modifier. That will be coming in handy the next fight. Oh yeah. So I ain't need to use that yet. I'll just use the death of that guy. Only got one Sanding Stone left. Meat gonna come through. That cleanse throw will come through next fight. Alright, let's ride. Alright, let's get it. Got that liquid ice and all that. Alright, so let's ride. Alright. This is cut to the chase. Okay, never mind. Hold on. Before I cut to the chase, once again, gonna need a cleansing stone, so I gotta use my last one. Be immune to the ice. And I'm using the Tara.
Never too old to learn.
Round one, fight.
gotta hit that because of that combo. Brutality.
Brutality.
To the nether realm.
Stormy wings.
Come on, man. I don't think I'm gonna need a cleanse stone no more for the rest of the gauntlet. Not sure. Alright, let's ride. Stage 23 completed. We get the 50 time crystals. Oh yeah, I remember this here. This one will be easy for these three here. Alright, so I'm gonna end it right here. See y'all in the next video. Yoda.
Command of the whole state, 38 in your face, like, tell me what it say. You're straight, thinking of the 38 fate, try to buck out the back, want a shot to the waist. Okay, now let me know where to wait, told me get out of space, cause the boss on the way. Too late, two more shots to the face, had to clean up the mess where my dogs took place. The safe was found on the ground. Six bricks in a 4 pound. That's when I heard a door slam. Not Rollins O-Pound. I could tell it was finna go down. They give a damn though. Me black and Sambo, bustin' big shit full of ammo. Got away unharmed.
How you get away?
Front door with a gun drawn.